My graphic's too chunky.
Oh no.
Oh. Hold on. I need my headphone. There we go. Now we're all set.
It'd be nice to hear things.
I hear all the things.
Now this. You remember the Disney animated movie Mulan? This reminds me of the scene where they finish singing and they come over the hill and they see the empty battlefield.
Where the Huns shit up.
Yeah, that reminds me of that scene.
Better be praying to the Huns or praying to the gods, because the Huns are day up. Hey homies, the name's Murph, and we're the Poets. Do-do-do. Welcome back, y'all. We're the Poets.
The Poets.
This is Amalia. I'm Murph. What is this? Oh, boost. Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't want my weapons to break. I don't like when that mechanic is used.
Yeah.
It's just
kind of silly.
Tedious.
Yeah, it is tedious. Just go normal. I feel like if I played this game, like, on my own, I'd play it on survival, but it would take ages.
Yeah.
I'm down for some story.
Story.
I'm doing some sitting.
All right. We'll see how good I do, since I'm not used to controllers. I have always been a PC gamer.
Do you want to use a mouse?
We'll see how it goes with the controller for the first bit, and then I will decide.
Oh, shit. Never any winner chokes the life of the world. Desperate to survive, they seek answers in a legend. One that speaks of the sacred isle where divine powers once grew and thrived. Leaving all behind, many set sail to exhume these ancient secrets and force the world back into proper order. None have returned. Sad face.
Ooh, how mysterious.
The cold grip tightens. With little choice, an empty, barren soul appears. The chorus sings.
This music.
I hear the chorus singing. Ring the bell. Ring the bells.
Jingle bell, jingle bell.
This game already seems very odd. Mm-hmm. Oh,
ooh.
That's a dark lake.
Sure is.
You don't want to go in that lake. Oh, wow. Oh my god.
Look at that giant. Cool.
Oh shit. Oh, I fucking didn't even see that.
What happened to him? He's got his arms raised like...
He's having a bad day.
Like he was flash frozen.
Yeah, he's like, don't take a picture of me. Ouch. Oh, there's another one. I think.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot of them.
That reminds me of Minecraft, that giant cross in the sky. Because every time I play Minecraft, I build big crosses because it's the easiest distinguishable landmark. So when I'm sailing about on my boat, oh, there's a cross. Must be home. Must be getting close. I'm already praying. Praying to the gods. Oh shit. Nice makeup. I'm a fan.
It's war paint, thank you.
Whoa! Oh no, it's so snowy. Looks nice. Oh, I think you're getting blinded, or there's something's counting up.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I think that's, like, exposure.
Okay. But there's two. So weird.
Yeah.
There's an item on your left.
I see it.
Dead guy. Is it Elder Scroll?
The cold was unbearable, so we set fires with cursed flesh, which still burns strong day after day.
Damn.
The fire removes the cold, but even it cannot sear away the madness that consumes some of us.
I personally burn wood. But if I had cursed flesh, I'd probably burn it too.
Especially if it like burns constantly.
Yeah.
Because that's a one-time
Jesus. Be careful. Oh.
No burning damage.
Oh
no, never mind.
So yeah, so now something's going up. You got a green bar, you got a blue bar. Oh. Huh.
Okay, so that's stamina.
We don't know this girl's name yet, eh?
Nope.
Oh. Oh, where do you climb? I wonder. You may change your climb controls at any time. Okay. Just climb. Climb for me. Oh, so spooky. Oh, have you ever been in an ice cave?
I have not.
I went in an ice cave when I went to the North Pole, and it was fucking cool, but it wasn't like this big-ass cavernous shit. It was very neat, though.
More cursed flesh.
Oh, no. It's a lot of flesh.
Ooh, what's that?
There's a little face on the ground. Find 3 totems to upgrade your stamina or health. Neat.
Okay.
I'm guessing you're a Viking of some kind.
Must be.
Hard Viking.
Yeah,
bitch.
Those are Norse.
Yeah.
Like Nordic runes.
Is there Nordic runes in Skyrim?
Yes.
Yeah? I feel like you're sure. Right, yeah.
There must be.
It's fucking Skyrim. There must be.
The prophets had us bring order to chaos. The sigils will free us all. Ring the bells!
Ring the bells! I heard the singing. Oh, there's a button. Attack it! Huh.
Okay, so I have to hold it.
Oh, okay. Mmm. You pound that fucking key, girl. Ring those bells. Nice.
Release.
Oh. This, I've never played, what's that one game for PlayStation 3 or 4? You're a girl with red hair. You have a big ass sword. It's like beautiful something. Now I gotta Google it. Fuck. Next time. I'll Google it next episode.
Repeating the ceremonies again and again. Rituals, twisted and bent to desirable outcomes. As I take my final breaths, I see this passage is both a beginning and an end.
Could you imagine just being that guy, just be like, oh, well, I'm gonna die, might as well write something neat. Oh, you're sinking into the floor there.
Yep.
That was weird. Uh-oh. Oh, no!
Okay.
This is light matter all over again.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
I do not want to die so many times as I did a light matter.
Oh, fuck. It put you right back in the beginning.
Oh, boy. Okay.
Yumma. I think you gotta get that first totem again. No, oh, no.
It's not there.
But I got... Oh, that's not a totem. It's just a little piece of paper. Okay. Now, I haven't watched the trailer for this game, but I'm pretty sure it's like Shadow of the Colossus vibes, where you're going to be fighting big monstrosities. I'm pretty sure. This just this reminds me of Canadians, where we live in a place that's so fucking cold. Mm-hmm. Why did we live here? Why? They're just like, oh, you English people, you can take the north. And we're like, okay. Sounds good to me, I guess. Take something.
Okay, okay. I'm not going to go that.
I think you got to jump back up there. Climb where you came from. And then leapy, leapy, leapy. Something tells me there's going to be a lot of climbing in this game.
Yeah, probably.
Oop, oh, just fucking swan dive.
I pressed climb instead of jump.
Oh, nice. Oh, no. 10 out of 10, this game is. Nice.
Yay, you made it.
See, I thought you did it the first time, but guess not. Oh, you got a leap. Oh, there's your stamina bar. Super fucking Breath of the Wild. I can no longer go on, but my grapple hook still has a couple shots left. These guys have fucking grappling hooks? Like, what?
Cool.
It should have been enough to cross this chasm. Chasm?
chasm.
And latch to a couple rocks before giving out. You might be able to repair it before it breaks. Otherwise, you'll have to craft one from wood and spare parts like I did. No big deal.
Okay.
Slight flex. Oh, well, too bad I died.
Corpse.
Yeah. I made this by myself. Equip and aim. Okay.
Okay.
I love how it gives you the option for help. Fuck. You need help this early in the game, you're going to have a bad time. Oh.
Where should I grab it? Oh, well, there's a target right there.
Is it inverted? Is, like, the Y axis inverted?
No.
Oh, that's good. I fucking hate that. Ooh. Oh, yeah, there's the Norse symbol there.
That's a... Huh.
Oh, my God. Okay. So fancy. It's quite the inventory. Oh, okay. Oh, so you got food, sleep, and warmth.
Okay.
It's your hotness. You gotta keep it up. I'll tell you, if I was in a post-apocalyptic fucking shenanigans, I'd be looking good. I'd be looking survivalist, but I'd be also looking good. I was playing Unturned with Megan the other day, and we were. I gave her some designer jeans because I didn't want them. Excuse me. Oh, is it one over there? I can't even see it from that far away. Oh, now it doesn't give you the target?
No.
I think it's right below the light.
Oh, yep. I see it.
Nice. I almost forgot. Fucking Aaron's a part of the Poets now.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He's a saucy lad.
Oh, that's some blood hands there.
Oh. Yeah, I like having Aaron a part of our shenanigans.
Yeah.
Can't wait for the next Poets Clash.
Yeah, he was a really cool guy.
Yeah.
Those first couple. Wow, that's really snow. I want this stuff.
What, snow?
I thought that was like boxes or something. Oh.
You may change your controls. I mean, just do the game, you know? Like, I hate when it asks you to change the controls. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Like, do you want to push A or B? I don't know. What am I doing?
Oh. Okay, I can just lie down and
me. Did you miss some stuff?
I don't think so.
Oh. I do like the snow effects. Oh, there's a bush. Yeah, too, you don't have a weapon, eh? Just your grappling hook, which is fucking massive.
It is.
Went for the realistic grappling hook approach. See, I like snow, but I don't like the cold, you know what I mean? Like, I don't think, oh no.
I'm surviving. Oh, what is, ooh.
So that's a grapple spot, it looks like.
Yeah.
But can you grapple and jump down? Maybe. Like, rappel, sorry. Did I tell you about when I was in basic and the rappel master? Oh, no. Hey.
Oh, well, okay.
Yeah, when I was in basic, the rappel master got very mad at me because I was having too much fun.
Ooh.
Oh. Did you guys have to rappel in basic? Or did they take that out?
I missed that day because I had a scratch on my cornea.
Oh, no.
So I stayed long enough to pass the weapons test and actually got top shot.
Oh, nice.
After scratching my cornea.
Oh, yeah.
And then I said, ow, I'm in too much pain. That's me back.
I just closed my eyes and shot. Who is he reaching to? To the gods, perhaps?
Where am I going?
Yeah, the game doesn't really tell you what's good. Oh, there's another big hand. Oh, maybe he's reaching to that hand. I think you got to get back up the hill. I think you took a preemptive swan dive off the edge.
Entirely possible.
Hey, you get the chance to swan dive, you take it.
Absolutely. I don't do that in real life, though. Just in games.
I was going to say, just Dinsy and Fitz, because they joined the circus as acrobats. I bet you they're swan diving all over the damn place. But good for them.
Yeah, I hope their new gig is working out for them.
Yeah. I thought you would have had a lot less stamina than you do. Like, I thought it wasn't going to last. Excuse me. It wasn't going to last very long, but you can just fucking scale that whole fucking mountain.
Yep.
Get up there, girl.
I can just jump. She's got some strong, like, upper body
strength there. That's actually very fucking similar to Breath of the Wild. Because if you jump, it does use stamina, but it also, like, kind of propels you higher a little bit. Like, more so than just the slow-ass climbing. Oh, no. You got it. Nice. Yep.
Oh, yeah, I definitely went the wrong way.
Snowberries! Hey, we're exploring. That's what Vikings were. Explorers and pillagers, but explorers too. Oh.
This party got really separated.
Yeah.
The bindings took so long to attach. Ropes were tied on and hardened with the cold. After so many rituals, it collapsed from exhaustion and we buried it. Or buried it. I'm not even sure if it's dead. The stench that comes from there is unbearable.
So that fish thing, I think that's Swedish. Like, it's considered a delicacy, but it smells so bad.
Oh, really?
You have to be outside to, like, open the can. It's like pickled something.
Really? I've never heard of that. I'd be super down to try that. I get stinky. Hot damn. Dodging all over the damn place.
Uses some stamina, but oh well.
Oh, I bet you there's some, like, really crazy good people at this game who just, like, fucking dip and dodge, dive, duck and dodge.
Oh, definitely.
You could climb down.
I need jump.
Woo! Oh, man, I thought that she was gonna, like, umbrella that for a minute. She jumped with it, like, raised in the air. I actually bought this umbrella from Kickstarter. It was a Kickstarter, but it was, like, marketed as an umbrella that, like, would never get destroyed by the wind. And I still got it.
Nice. Like, do you ever use it?
I do not. Very, very rarely do I use it. Just because I'm usually just not fucking about. Oh, camera angle change. Oh, fuck.
I woke something up.
Oh, no. Oh, oh no. Boy. Oh, fuck.
A giant. No, is it? That's a giant skeleton.
Hot damn. Oh, the bells. Maybe you gotta ring it again. Fuck his ass up. Should we do next time on the poets?
Next time. Ooh, boy.